너희한테 안 되는 너희가 I solemnly pledge to uphold our Christian values and principles with unwavering commitment. I vow to pursue excellence in both academics and character.
Nandang tao malit, ano?
Ensuring that my actions honor God. With integrity and dedication, I will strive to go in wisdom and pursue to achieve my dreams. Empowered by God's grace, I will work diligently and act justly. And serve others, steadfastly reflecting the light of Christ in all that I do.
You may now take your seat, graduates. Thank you very much, TJ. So the start of our class will be on August 5, 2024. And for those who do not have the reservation yet, please do reserve. Because as you all know po, the size of each classroom is very limited because it depends on the number of the offices. We are different from other schools in the sense that we do not simply add chairs when there are additional enrollment. Hindi lang tayo dadagdag basta po ng bangko, okay? So I hope na wala pong logikang malalaglag dahil na-late po ng enrollment. And secondly po, the tutorial, the school break tutorial will start on June 24, that is 1 month. And another po is there is a free tutorial class, a please to the posting teachers when is that going to start. That is free because we know that there are still students who are behind doing their pieces. But do not worry po, we know there's no chance by making their grades. There is a system how we are doing that. But our intention is that at the start of the class, for the next year, at least all the students are in. Just to pursue, just to keep on, and just to keep on having the face-to-face class, despite of the challenge of this fluctuating electrical supply. Ano po, so marami pong salamat. And there are times I do not know what to do because I know that as parents, your concern is their health. Ano po, sweating yung kanilang mong pagpapawis. Ngunit salamat po, we were able to pass through, we were able to overcome the challenges. Ano po, so maraming salamat sa mga magulang na mauunawain. Sa mga magulang po, minsan ay nagpapahatid ng kanilang mga messages. Aking salamat din po because you are very open enough to give.
Again, let's give a round of applause for our grade 6 graduates on their graduation song.
Thank you.
grade 6, especially Gab.
I just want to thank the Lord. All glory to the Lord. Kasi kung alam niyo, when to meet God. Or Him to hear singing the song. When God came to school, it's like hopeless. Marami pong kwento na ang paaralan. Mga batang parang walang pag-asa kasi some schools are rejecting them because schools do not believe na kaya nila. Sa akin po, wag lang violente ang bata. But I believe na sinasabi namin na it's the Lord who can work in the lives of the children. Do not ever put a limit. Minsan po magulang na hindi naniniwala. But after seeing Gab right now singing, nung una ko siya makita, tumatakbo siya. Can explain himself. Magulo talaga, confused. But now, I think he's a little bit ready. So, masaya lang po ako. Kaya pag may mga teacher pong umiiyak, kasi hindi ko alam ang kwento ng bawat buhay ng bata. You cannot read from any book how to solve the situation. Wala pong aklat. Wala pong methods ng teaching. There's no methodology, principles, foundations of education being taught in school or in any academy or universities. Sabi ko nga po sa inyo, yung himala ng Diyos, I still believe po, yung mirakulo ng Panginoon. Kaya nga po, I always believe that there should be a balance. Dapat po ang character ng bata, emosyon ng bata, yung maging established, stable muna, bago sila po ay matuto. Because how can you put knowledge, math principles, science, complicated subjects, confused na siya, hindi naman naintindihan what's happening inside. Tapos dinuduk-duk natin ng mga academics. So I just want to praise the Lord all for all what, the things He has done, especially sa tiyaga ko ng mga teachers. Every day, we started our morning by praying. Because sometimes we do not know how to handle a child. Sabi ko nga po sa inyo, may dumarating sa amin, and of course, that is very confidential, na talagang parang hopeless. But again, marami po salamat sa buhay ko ni Gab sa hapon ito. Salamat po sa Panginoon.
Grade 6 level, let's start with Tayan and Mommy.
Thank you. I love you, Mommy.
Maliit na bagay.
Hindi yung maliit na bagay.
Kain na tayo! Kulang pa.
Okay.
Oh, mag-pray ka na muna at kumain ka na.
Tingnan natin kung kaya mo yung ginawa ni God. Ready? Go!
I don't care, I don't care. And after po ng graduation, dito kami, kain na kami kasama namin si Maria. Marley, ayan, teacher ka ako, si Teacher Nova. So mag-pray ka na muna. Kain na kayo.